when they fucking say this is a hardcore run and they haven't fucking lied. Hi guys, I'm Neodyinamite and welcome to the Tribe. So this is a little game I have found some time ago actually. The basic concept of the game is very simple. You have like a tribe of people that you have to, well, lead through a very dangerous path. That's like the simplest idea. I don't actually recall any game with similar mechanics. This is like about survival, but in a different way. The game is supposed to be a hardcore runner. whatever that can fucking mean. Some time ago, I found this game on, I think, itch.io or something like that. The game was super awesome to play, but I didn't have a freaking idea how to play it. So basically, I was failing over and over again. But it was super fun. And recently, I found out that this game is now on Steam, which is awesome, because the idea is very cool. I like the idea. The game is small, you can get it, it should be right now on Steam, actually. So, I'm gonna try to show it to you, and maybe you're gonna have some kind of fun on this. We'll see. So, start with the tutorial, why not? Because there was no tutorial in the game I played. What? Sync? Skin wings is something? What? Wait, what? What the fuck is that thing? So, yeah, first you know how to run together and separately. So you press the button and they split, right? So you have to like adjust your group to the objectives that come. So for example, there's like a bridge over here right now. So if I'm gonna like do something like this, they're gonna drown, right? Shaman is dead. Long live the shaman. Yeah, everybody died. So yeah, empty hands can pick up the bushes. What? Well, whatever. So yeah, this is basically how we make it. Why you are running? Well, it's because the shaman have found out that there's gonna be like a great danger in the valley where the tribe lives. So basically everybody have to move the fuck out. We have to change the place of the party. And the group can make it. They died with the shaman. But the tribe cannot exist without the shaman. So the new shaman leads the new people. And it will be so again and again while we scout our path to the big safe mountain. Yeah, so we have to like go around. So once again, let's go with the tutorial. Others are fed by something. I can't even fucking create that thing. So, you have the shaman. This is basically you. You lead the group with the shaman. You split the group by pressing the right mouse button. And you keep going. Keep running. This is hardcore runner. Empty hands can pick up food from the bushes. What bushes? Oh, those bushes. How do I... Oh, I have to split on the... Okay, so pick up the food. Nice. We are picking up the food. Won't get hungry, that's for sure. Spears, take the running food, press 2 to spears, what? Oh! This way, okay. We are killing animals. Full animals. Incoming! Well, now I buy shaman lords more, but shaman dies, new shaman must learn all things from the beginning. Aha, okay. Incoming! Oh, I have to like... So if I have the spears equipped, I cannot press 3 to fire. Animals are afraid to fight. So what? If I'm gonna press 2, yeah, this is how it was. More lives, the tribe has more food. The tribe needs, but the big tribe uses more efficiency. Okay. So how can I hunt like in night? Probably not. I have 500 of food. That's just cool. When you have enough food, the tribe can grow. Press 5. People. Sometimes you need to sacrifice few people to free the others. Press 4. That's totally normal. No shame on you. No, it's not. Oh. Okay. Sacrifice and growing weakens the shaman, but could save the hopeless situation. All right. Now shaman is ready to real dangers and adventures. Don't be afraid to experiment with new encounters. Hello. What is this? Hova. Yeah, so this is basically the basic of this is like the entire gameplay. The shaman says the flame death is soon to fall from the sky. It will drown our valley in fire. The tribes should run over the big mountain, where the fire will not reach us. But at first, we should learn the dangers in our path. Yeah, whatever. Start single run. Let's see how it's gonna go. Probably bad. Probably we're gonna all drown in a nearby river. Green token something. I didn't have time to read. Okay, keep running. Men, forward. Okay, I have acquired spears. So we can hunt. Spears. Don't scare the animal. Don't scare the... God damn it. Something that... Oh yeah, I don't have food. Hunts. Okay, we have a little bit of food, so that's cool. Into group. Two groups. Hardcore running. At its finest. God damn it, I'm already dying. I'm already failing. Something in the bushes. I don't like it. Oh. 4. Have to like focus on too many things. Oh. What the fuck is that thing? Somehow I did it. Okay, spears. Okay. Can I attack this thing? I cannot. Shaman has died. New shaman is born. Okay. I think I failed it. Oh, shaman is long live the shaman. God damn it, I'm not controlling this shit. You can use the green tokens which you can get from passing levels. Okay. Permanence food 35 people 4 shaman level 1. I think I failed a little bit. Maybe? Cold land with few animals, but you can find altars for of ancestors. This land less food and long distance between the dangers. What the fuck I'm supposed to go? I don't even fucking know. Oh, so this is the valley and this is a pantry. Holy shit, this is a long fucking walk. Okay, night. Wait. The night and run on morning on food. I have 35 food, so I can think I can do this. Okay. Let's wait out the night and we're gonna continue the run in the morning. Nice tribe, man. Can I like... Oh, you cannot go there with... Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Nope. God damn it. Well then. The group can make it. They died with the shaman, but the tribe cannot exist without the shaman. So the new shaman leads the people. Yeah, new shaman. New shaman brave. New shaman strong. New shaman have a cool beard. Cool shaman. Yeah. Sound, why the fuck I sounded at the end like a German, I don't know. Yee! No! Fuck, somebody died. How do you avoid that? I'm not controlling this as I should, probably. Okay, one group. Keep going, keep going, keep going. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. It's not fine, it's not fine. Avoid! God damn it. Okay, four groups. Keep going, keep going. Fuck, we are dying. Sacrifice food. What the fuck is that thing? Avoid! I don't know what it is. Avoid. Why the fuck I am fucking dying over again? Okay, food. And they died. God damn it. I was here. Okay, so... rainy, high-populated land, more food, poisonous bushes and flies. This is land less food and long distance between the... Okay, let's try this thing. Wait the night. Not enough food. Oh, god damn it. Okay, keep running in the night then. Equip torches. Okay, someone leads. Okay, someone say torches. Okay, someone knows. Oh shit. Yee! What the fuck I'm doing? Oh shit! I've put the bushes on the fire. No! God fucking damn it! I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, okay, whatever. Crazy cat. No! It's fire, yeah. What the fuck was that? Uh oh. How the fuck am I supposed to defend from that thing? Oh shit, wrong button! Hardcore fucking runner, god fucking damn it! Can't be fucking serious right now. Shit, okay, one more time. I can't even get past the first level. When they fucking say this is a hardcore runner, they haven't fucking lied. Okay, avoid the fucking big cat. Avoid the kitty cat. Spears, not gonna work. Okay, food. Oh shit, a bush. Big ass bush. Split in the three. Don't drown in the fucking river. Okay, now there's a bush over here. So three groups. Four groups, I mean. One group. Uh-oh. Oh, close. That was close. Okay, now, why the fuck you're dying? Like, since you're eating the food like that? Woo, one group. Okay, sacrifice few people so we won't get, like... oh, shit. Okay, so far so good. We are going, we are going, we are going. I don't know what I'm even getting. I don't know how I can, like, work with the camps. Spears? Oh, shit, too slow. How the fuck am I supposed to fight with this thing? It's big, it's tasty, it's full of meat. Okay, food 20. Can I pass the night? Few animals, but you can find altars of ancestors. So let's go here. Not enough fucking food. God damn it, okay. I just want to pass the second level. Come on, shaman. Shaman strong. Shaman wise. Shaman will fucking lead you to your demise. Fire. Yeah. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Fuck it. can't sacrifice anybody, so... Yeah, shaman is alone. Shaman died. God damn it. I have no fucking idea how to play this game. Seriously. Need to practice a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna cut it here. need to practice a little bit of running because I don't know how to actually control this thing. It's like going too fast with me, and I try to command this thing at the same time, and it's like going too fast, and everything is going completely fucking bad. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it here. Let me know in the comment section below what you guys think about this. I'll probably try to make one more video of this and maybe try to get to the freaking mountain next time. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button, helps a lot, and I hope to see you all in the next video.
Well, here. Where's the catapult? I saw the catapult like a minute ago. There it is. Okay, I think they should be managed to get it into position. Come on, build it. Smack the hammers harder. Smack the wall harder. Build it out of the thin air. Come on. I'm building it out, so we're gonna be all dead. 50? 75 maybe?